Hello, everybody. We're back again today. We are working on Storm Mission. Par time is 15 minutes with a par score of 15,000. We're going to be trying to get this one done today in 15 minutes. So give me a minute to get this all set up and we'll be ready to go. And let's see if we can actually get this one done in par time today. And we are starting in 3, 2, and 1. Hopefully this time I have some better luck.
Chief, Prophet of Truth has found the Ark. Our only chance of stopping him is a surprise aerial assault. Clear this sector of Covenant anti-air defenses. Make a hole for the Admiral's ships. Good hunting. Keys out.
There we go. There's a first death.
Atmospheric disturbance is intensifying above the artifact, Admiral.
Sierra 117.
Moving as fast as he can, sir. I know he'll get it done.
I'm gonna look for something. I wanna see if I can find me a rocket launcher. I don't think I'm gonna be able to, but never know. Yeah, no rocket launcher. We're gonna try this again. third death. But hey, we're doing better. Hell of a lot better than what I did last time. Hell yeah.
Something big closing in on your location.
Let's get in there and take some scouts.
I would if I could, but I'm dead. Man, I can't get around to him. Wow, that's all I can say is wow. Like, how do I take this out? Nope, there's nothing I can do to this. Yeah, we didn't get this one in part time neither. Yeah, this is a pain in the ass, guys. I mean, I don't remember how to take out the scarab. There we go. Shit.
One more target, Chief. There's a Covenant AA gun in the next area. Take it down and Lord Hook can start his attack.
Got to start a lockdown, sir. Follow us. We'll get you through.
Yeah, I feel like you gotta be on point with all your accuracy and shooting for this mission. Like, and I mean everything to get this one under par time. And glad we got Tassaville Highway under par time for sure. But you know, I mean, it's sucky that we couldn't get this one under par time. But we got some battle rifles, we got some magnums. Oh, hey! Thank you for joining the battle, half the battle late, you know. Oopsies! Yeah, I'm doing so good with these grenades. Oh, right on the ass. And the head. And everybody and their mama felt that one. I don't know.
Gotta get around them, Chief.
I am. Hey, give me that grab hammer, boy. Yeah, this mission sucks. I was really, really feeling good about this too. And getting this done in part time. But no, they had different plans. Fuck it, unload on them. Yeah, this definitely kind of sucks. It could have been a lot worse, but as always, guys, I do apologize for not getting this underdone part time, but as always, I do apologize for not getting this mission done in part time. That is my fault for being pretty bad at this game right now, but you know how it goes. Take this bad boy up there with us. I don't care. I mean, we didn't get this done part time. We definitely didn't get par score. And I have no way how to tell if you get par score or not. There we go. God, we suck. That's all I can say. Damn it, I tried hard.
All ships fire at will.
Oh god, that's awesome. That's sexy. SpaghettiOs! Damn. Well, guys. We completed the mission. We did not get it under par time. And there is the Ark. Flood have made their way to Earth.
What is it? More brutes? Worse.
The Flood. Alright guys, that's it for today's mission. We did not complete it under par time. We tried, it did not work. We got 7 deaths in. And so, as you know, the Flood followed us home. So, we'll be back again tomorrow with completing of this mission. And as always, don't forget to like and subscribe. And enjoy the content. And always comment and let me know what I need to do. And also, don't forget to go like the Facebook page, Mr. Sparkles Gaming Community. I ask questions on there. I do a little bit of everything. So, as always, have a good day, good weekend. And enjoy the videos.